how can we leverage all of this equipment to make the most with every population we work with? With pneumatic, because there's low mass, as I accelerate it, it's staying on it. There's tension the entire time throughout the range of motion, right? So no matter how fast I move this, if I move it slow, I'm always gonna feel that tension. On your legs over there, when you were doing the runner, you felt it the entire time. Not once did it ever fly off of you, right?
Still feel it. Yeah.
It's amazing that this one piece can be so great for an athlete, and it can also be so awesome for an older adult. It really is some of the best equipment on the market. When talking about the mechanical stress that we use on the body and that's implemented or that is put on the body, there's a less mechanical stress and less stress on the joints with pneumatic resistance, making pneumatic resistance a much safer resistance than a traditional barbell. That's why people love using it. That's why it feels so good. That's why older adults using it. You mentioned in season. It's great to use in season because you start, towards the end of season, get a little tired, right? The body starts fatiguing a little bit. Okay, well, if we can reduce the stress with training here, and still get a potent training effect at less of an orthopedic cost, awesome, right? You're now feeling better walking out. Okay, so a lot of different ways you can use this. If you guys have some boxers in here, one of our favorite drills that we like to do is the punch pull. Straight up, squat, press. You can do anything on this piece of equipment. Like I said, now that you understand, hey, I understand the difference between mass and pneumatics, run free with this machine. The best way to become a better coach with this piece is to use it on your downtime. Have fun with it. Get creative, start thinking outside the box, start bringing in a box over here, start bringing in a bench. You can do flies on this, you can do shoulder press on this, you can do incline bench press, you can do seated rows, you can do curls. Anything that you want to do, you can do with this piece. Start bringing over pieces and just play around with it. You guys are here helping build better people. You're helping people feel better, helping them create habits that are gonna help them with their lives moving forward, not just in the now, but helping them create habits that are gonna help them live a happier, better life. So to know that we can be a very small part and indirectly impact that is a very, very awesome experience for us. So we appreciate you making the time and welcoming us here so we can spend this time with you. So thank you. Yeah.